to a past still unnamed. Bear this torch against the cold of